release again. Today, I'm going to show you how to put the Nintendo Switch into the TV there. So first, I'm going to show you how you don't want it. You go somewhere, show you how to put the remote in this. So you put this, I guess, put it right here. Well, you put this right here. You slide it, I guess, like that. It snaps right on. Now you're going to hear it go locked in, like that. And you can zoom in at that thing right there. There's an on switch right there. See that? Up and down. I guess the game goes in here. Headphones. First, let's turn it on. Here's the game. It's about to die, I guess. So first, what does this mean? I wonder. Press A to do something. Okay, just press A to do something. Okay. And something wrong with it. Press A. So there's nothing you can see here. So let's put on the thing.
So what first, thing?
On the TV.
Okay.
So let's I wonder what we should try to put Splatoon first, but now we need to put something in here. Okay, it's already connected. So the Nintendo Switch, I guess you need to put something, a game in here. Where's games? So first, we're going to start with the breast of soda. So we're going to put that in there. Wait, how does it go? We put it like that. So you guess, okay. So let's press yes. Okay, let's press yes. And this is how you want to take out this. The controller, you press this little button. Got out. This one got out. You put this on there, like that. You transfer it to the TV. And there you go. You got a game. Let me show you how to play it.
That.
So that's how you play the game. You put the you want to play with two players, but this actually you can play with two players. I guess you slide this in like that. Same thing like the Nintendo Switch. You do that. You just slide right in. I'll put it backwards. No, wait. Yeah, go there. Sure. I put it backwards. Slides right out. So this is how it slides right out. And I guess this is an off and on switch. It's already on, so yeah. First, this is actually, I guess this goes up right here. You want to put it on the case, it goes right here. It goes right down here. Like that. Snaps right in there. See? And you want to play, you can just play like that. See how this moves? So now, let's see how I'm going to take this up. There you go, that was easy. And now, you want to play the controller. It goes same thing for Nintendo Switch. Snaps right in. Take this out. But you cannot play with a case on it, because that cannot fit. Try eight. Okay, and we snap right in too. There we go. We press A. Who's this? I guess the chapters.
Let me see the control.
Let's control this. I guess I was like, I don't know.
Cool.
Press A. But I don't know what I press. What? No, wait, get back. Man, get out. Okay, now I'm stuck to all the way to the end. Why did I do that, Brylise? Release, why did I do that? Release, what is wrong with you? So you got a skit. Why bring in that patient? How about like a wood back? So that's how you jump. You press X to jump. I'm gonna beat up this little dude.
So you press what to jump?
X.
X.
Haha! That's what you get, bro. Sweet. Haha. Thank you for these weapons. We got an arrow. Chance some arrow.
Okay, so that's pretty much it, right? And then you play and you enjoy the game?
Yeah. Oh, wait, guys. Wait, what? You need to find some arrows, too, I guess. Look at a watch. I don't have zero arrows. I just got one arrow. I'm gonna just try to get him.